One of the best features of myViewBoard is the ability to open your other file types directly in the whiteboard. This lets you use all the great myViewBoard tools in the software without having to leave it. So let's do this by finding the folder icon in the main toolbar. This is going to open our file management window. Here you'll notice that we can open whiteboard files, save our whiteboard files, or print or share them. We're going to focus on the import option, which is here on the left, so import files. When we select import files, it's going to open up the import window, and we have the option of importing from our local drive, which would be on our computer or on the panel, or we can access any of the cloud storage services that we've connected to our myViewBoard account. I'm going to choose Google Drive, but you'll also see I have OneDrive connected. Depending on which service you use, Google Drive or OneDrive, you might have to double tap My Drive or My Files to get into your actual folders. So let's go ahead and search for one of my files. And then when you find the file you want, you're just going to give it a double tap. Or a double click if you're using a mouse and keyboard. You'll notice that it's downloading the file. You're not actually editing the original. And this window is going to be your import menu. It's going to let you make some important decisions, like, do you want to import all your pages or do you only want to select a couple? For example, I don't want pages 3 and 4, so I can simply touch or click them to unselect them. On the bottom right, you're going to notice I have my import button, which when I select it, it then opens the files on the whiteboard. Let's go ahead and close our window. And I want you to really quickly notice up here on the top left, something's happened. A new tab has opened. Our original tab where we were before is over here. Anytime you import a file, the default action is to put it in a new tab. Let's go ahead and switch over to a highlighter. And we're going to mark on this because I want to show you that if you annotate on files that are imported in Whiteboard, if we go to the next page and go back, everything stays where it's supposed to be.
Our ViewSonic certified trainers are excited to work with you. If you'd like to have someone on site or virtually guide you through a hands-on learning, please reach out to PDTeamUS@ViewSonic.com.